Recording. All right, now we're good.
Hello, everyone. Oh, wait, I think you should probably be the one doing the introduction, shouldn't you?
Doesn't matter?
Okay. Well, I'm going to say it anyway. Greetings! I am the legendary MrVib113 here today with my friend Redknight, and we're going to be doing...
Oh, shit, my ringtone.
I think everybody wanted to hear that. Yeah, like, that's probably everyone's reaction to me going... Like this.
Oh, wait. It's my turn, apparently.
Oh, yeah.
I think.
No, it's their turn.
Ugh, this game is so confusing.
It is.
Well, it's in beta. It's in beta, so you gotta give it some leeway.
That's true.
But for beta, it's sure damn better than Dueling Network.
Yes, it is. I'm loving this a hell of a lot better than Dueling Network right now. So many cool features that this game has. And more to come. What I'm hoping for is if they ever add the Destiny Draw feature. I don't know if you've played the Yu-Gi-Oh! PSP game, so you probably don't know what I'm talking about.
Mm-hmm.
But in the Yu-Gi-Oh! GX Tag Force and 5D's Tag Force, they had this thing where if you were close to losing, you would be able to set a counter known as Destiny Draw for certain cards. And if you were close to losing, you could activate a Destiny Draw.
It's your turn.
Alright. Yeah, probably shouldn't.
It's okay.
I just hope that they... you guys will probably know what I'm talking about.
Yes, educate people while they're trying to see something interesting. But, whatever. However, if that's how you work, so be it.
Yeah. I'm still trying to figure out the mute players button in the settings. Oh, wait. We got people that speak English. I mean, speak Spanish.
It's only Wilson that speaks Spanish. It's like
God damn it. What is it with the Spanish community in this game? I mean, we got a guy who speaks Portuguese. We're in the USA lobby. Why can't we find people that speak fucking American? Speak the English!
Speaking the English! Come on, mama mia!
I mean, I'm not racist, but it gets annoying when you're trying to play against somebody from the place you live that doesn't speak English.
Okay, we can at least tell these people that there needs to be, like, a language barrier of some sort. Let's say, USA, English, Espanol. I see a lot of expansion happening in this game.
Yeah. Waiting. Trental Tribute.
No, that card is a word that I cannot say without getting in trouble.
Is mommy and daddy home?
No, but I don't want to say this word because it's racist.
You don't want to get in trouble with the YouTube community, I get you.
No, it's not that I fear. I mean, getting in trouble with the YouTube community is just really simple. Anyone can do it.
I suppose. Same this waiting shit gets annoying.
Yeah, this shit. Like, how long does it take you to make a move? Hey, at least it's better than Dueling Network from our experience.
I just...
10-minute experience.
Yeah. Oh my god, you're fucking cheating! I'm calling you admin now! Waiting 40 minutes for the admin to come in and kick the person who called him.
Yeah. It's like, you're supposed to be admins, not ass-kissers.
Gotta love that experience of the Dueling Network, just to bring the community of the Yu-Gi-Oh! Dueling population together, to be able to duel, you know?
Yeah.
Just to have the person that wants to enjoy the game have the other person complain because nothing's automatic.
See.
But this game is 100% automatic. So no one can bitch about the rulings.
It makes you want to create another Dueling Network app to say, this game is better.
It is better, at least in my opinion. I mean, a few people out there, like, you know, you guys think that Dueling Network's better. That's fine. My opinion, I just don't like it. But that's because I've had too many issues with the admins, and they don't like me, and I'm, like, probably one of the most hated people on that website right now. So... not going to get into detail about that. Ooh, nice move. Didn't get a good hand?
No.
Wait, what's in that dude's graveyard? I want to check.
Damn it, how do I discard cards?
This guy's using, like, really old Yu-Gi-Oh cards.
I'm having trouble discarding my hands. How do you do it?
Chop it off with a cleaver. No, but in all seriousness, you just click on your cards and just do that. That's what you should be able to do.
It's not letting me do it.
Oh, I think it's because you gotta wait for the waiting thing for the opponent.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what I thought. This guy's using really old Yu-Gi-Oh cards.
Alright, this is... Alright, since you have... Yeah, this is gonna be perfect. That card will instantly do 500 damage to him. And I have a draining shield, so that way I can protect him.
I haven't heard of this card before.
It's new in Zeal. It's called Atsucha Archer. Yuma uses it. Dude, if someone looped that, it sounds like a freaking helicopter. No, or starting up a chainsaw. Like...
Oh, this is what we do on Saturdays.
This is Friday.
It's Friday?
Yeah.
It's Friday. Friday.
At least it's past fandom being not the actual thing. Waiting.
Well, anyone could make a fan dub of that song and make it like a quadrillion times better.
Yeah, you just need crack.
Do you have anything to negate that?
Do you want to pay half our life points?
Yes. It might sound like a stupid idea, but we have way too many cards like on the field right now.
We have way too many valuables.
It's just our treasures. We can't depart with it.
Plus, if he were to attack, I can negate it with Draining Shield.
You can spring up an amazing card.
What the hell? We don't need Snake here. Go back in your box. Oh, he's going to attack. Nope, we're not going to negate his summon.
There's no point to. It's a weak card.
He can still destroy Atsucha Archer.
Technically, yes, but with Draining Shield now.
Yes.
What did he pull?
Another... He's playing... water cards or something like that.
Ooh, this... So we have some guy who's using really old Yu-Gi-Oh cards from the first gen, and then we have a guy who's using a water deck. I wonder how they're going to be able to pull this off. That's the one thing...
He destroyed your Solemn Warning.
Oh, crap.
Don't worry.
Oh, well.
If he attacks, then we gain some life points back.
Yeah. So one thing I really love about this new game is the fact that when you're dueling with someone completely random, when you two like start to see each other's decks, you guys can experiment a little bit and see how that works. I mean, you and me, we've dueled each other for a long time, so we know how each other's decks work. But I'm talking about like for random people that just join a game, they don't know the other person. But that also makes me wish you could see each other's hand.
And the waiting times weren't so slow.
Exactly.
It could just be a person taking their time to duel, or the game itself, who knows.
Granted, they have a timer up there that like gives you a certain amount of time to wait.
Actually,
I wish
that timer up there is more or less how many turns we've gone through. And is it your turn?
Yeah.
Pull out a tutor.
I don't have one. Oh, wait, I have two counters. All I have to do is summon him. I get four counters on that if he doesn't negate the summon. Then I can... Oh, wait. Your monster...
I have two monsters.
Oh, I can XE summon.
Yes, please
do. I'm not gonna
do
that, though.
You can do that.
I know, but I'm not doing that. And here's why. I will, but I'm not doing it yet.
Alright. Waiting.
Yeah, I'll pull him. Why not?
Ooh, and it's a tutor monster. Wait.
Yeah, but here's the problem I'm having. And that's the fact that I thought I could have summoned another monster, when in actuality I couldn't have.
I wish you could summon from my... I could summon from my deck, then I could summon Chronomaly Crystal Chrononaut. Try saying that three times fast.
Okay, let's see what I can dish out here. You know what? I'm going to take my chances with Leviathan Dragon. The Great Leviathan!
Yes, the Great Leviathan. But keep in mind, that was, like, green and like, much bigger, but it's ironic.
I don't know. It didn't look green. It looked more dark-ish, kind of. I blame 4Kids!
Yeah, so make anything... I'm not going to go any further than that. I can't say it. Maybe outside of this recording I could, but...
4Kids takes all the colors and turns them into different colors.
They get drowned in the shadows.
They turn black from white, purple to orange, green to black, red to blue.
The Darksiders, they fall into the shadows. They get reborn as Darksiders.
Yeah.
They fall into the shadows.
Gotta love 4Kids.
And them shadows.
Oh, that sucks. I should have... Damn it. Oh, well.
It's weird, the icon is actually Utopia.
For what?
The start menu icon.
Oh yeah, it is.
Where is
it? I like it.
I was expecting it to be a Yu-Gi-Oh card symbol.
I think it's just because of the fact that they're trying to get more modern that they used it, but I don't really think it matters because you can change the icon.
True.
But I like it.
And the fact that you can actually record duels without the need of a screen recording program is just excellent.
Yeah, but you can't...
Do voice commentaries over the duels.
No, I mean, like, you can't take the replays out of the replay folder and put them in video format.
Yes, you can.
How?
Record them with Fraps. That's what I'm using to record right now.
No, but I mean, like, actually take the replay and put it in video form. You can't do that.
Yeah. I was talking more in a sense of recording without live commentary, but... Using Fraps or a screen recorder, you could record the replays from that and turn it into video, in a sense.
Oh, yeah.
But recording it, taking that one file and converting it to, like, an MP4...
Somebody told me on the Yugioh Pros forum that this game's actually ideal for Fraps. That's why it has the FPS meter on the top.
And it only drops one frame, like...
And it goes up by one and drops by one.
It's saying at 59 to 60, like, it just keeps changing. Like... It's awesome.
That guy's going to be able to synchro. But considering that it's the dude who has the really old cards now...
Yeah, unless he pulls another Lai Jin, then he would be able to XZ summon. I mean, keep in mind, old cards are useful for the sake that... Oh shit, what's he doing?
Oh yeah, I should probably let you know, by the way, if need be, you can get rid of my gateway if it takes destroying anything else on the field. And by that, I mean Heavy Storm. And by heavy storm, I mean, holy shit, there's a big storm outside. Holy shit, I'm being sucked in right now.
Don't you mean Hurricane Katrina?
Red! Too soon!
But that one happened years ago, though.
Too soon!
Okay, fine.
Because everybody knows that things that happened years ago are still effective to this day.
According
to those that died.
According to Fox News, yes.
Exactly. Because Fox News has to take anything and turn it into a news report.
And overhype the hell out of it.
Some guy eats a bag of Cheetos, we're going to make a news report on it.
Some guy eats a bag of Cheetos, asteroid report. It's like, this bird was caught shoplifting a bag of Doritos all day, every day.
Yes.
And then, wait.
How? Wait, better question.
How?
Why would he do that?
Yeah, Gaia... Fuck.
This guy's using really old cards.
I'm sorry, Gaia is irrelevant now. Use something more original, like Summon Skull, or Swift Gaia the Fierce Knight, for that matter.
Granted, old cards can be useful if used in the right way. This guy is not using them in the right way.
Correct.
But then again... Consider it this way. He put that one card face down and then just summoned a weaker monster. So, usually whenever they do that, they're really doing that for one reason.
I'm taking a chance.
Hopefully it's not Mirror Force.
If that's the only Leviathan dragon will be destroyed. Unless you're
the Great Leviathan! I'm sorry, I have to say that every single time.
Why not just make a fucking recolor of Leviathan dragon just to get that... sensation and put it on fucking DeviantArt.
You know what's funny is that this game actually gives you the ability to make your own cards and put it in the game. I actually kind of want to make the Great
Leviathan. Damn it!
card.
Oh, I get an idea. Shit. How long does it take to perform one attack? Please,
I don't know.
Me.
Soon the great Leviathan shall be revived.
Yes.
And we will take everyone's souls with our almighty power.
No, we're gonna do him.
We're gonna do him.
Into submission. Okay.
Into submission.
Yeah, I can't do it. What?
Oh, darts. Wait, oh. What?
Damn
you.
It, phone!
No, I'm kidding. I love all of you. You're all awesome.
Oh my god, I gotta go on mute for a second. Stupid phone. Oh, wait, it's gonna be rendered irrelevant.
That's true.
I'll just mute this portion. No, he can
you
still
could
talk.
Alright.
It's my brother calling.
We are the Paradox Brothers!
We are the... Yes. Brothers.
Yes. Jesus.
Oh my god. No. I can call him back later. Why do they have to call now? It's 10 o'clock and
the phone is ringing. It's ringing, ringing.
You know what? I'm not going to
cut
this out.
The phone is ringing.
I'm not cutting this out.
Ringing.
Okay, it's...
No, you should keep it in because I want someone to...
Oh no, not this card again. This card.
Wait, what's that one?
They're in the damage champ. See here. Basically, it's gonna double his attack. It's gonna double his attack when you destroy Leviathan Dragon.
Fuck! Nah, it doesn't matter.
I'm like.
Granted, you probably should have detached.
Grant, yes. Hey, at least this duel is lasting longer than normal. I mean, our last duel was like, what, like...
Honestly, it wouldn't last as long if it wasn't for the fucking waiting thing.
Yeah. I don't think I'll be speeding this up. I don't know. I don't know how I'll do this. This is gonna be...
Just upload it to however long it gets. It really doesn't matter.
Yeah, I have unlimited... I can upload longer than 15 minutes, so who cares? I also have to make a thumbnail for this, so it's just... Yeah. No music. But I'm gonna have to watch this whole recording.
Crap. Crap!
It's 3,000! Until the end phase.
3,000 attack points?! I've never seen that before!
Granted, that card is bet... Holy shit.
Wait, doesn't that only... Oh yeah, this effect can only be used once per turn.
Dude,
that bad.
Replace that card with Leviathan Dragon. Screw Leviathan. I say, but...
The great Leviathan!
Oh, I think he just might have lost some life point, or no damage taken, because 1,600 more, or is it 1,600 defense points equals... Win!
Alright, Red. Now it's time for me to shine, if this guy will actually... It's time to duel!
No, it's time to make that one sound that sounds like a helicopter.
No, I'm not doing that again. Alright. I'ma end you. And here's why. I gain Kazan.
You could exceed somebody and kill that motherfucker.
I can, and I will, but watch.
You could kill that motherfucker. Beep!
Dude, waiting.
What are we waiting for? The end of the world? Yes, this is how the end of the world happened. All the Twinkies are falling from the sky.
Where's the fucking Twinkies?
That's a duo for you.
Pretty much.
I think of the throws and he's like, God damn it, shit!
And I can pull another Kazan from my ass, as painful as that sounds.
It wouldn't be painful unless you've already had it in there for a couple of years. Wait, what?
You know what? I think I am going to use it with Kazan.
Dude, if you're a summon Utopia, you could dominate his life points. So you're 3, 4, 2, 4, 2 level 4s.
Wait, I have a level 4, a level 3. Yep. Dude, I could summon Black Mist and end this.
Do it.
I am, and I will!
And I will! This whole right, duel could turn into a YouTube poop.
That or a remix.
No, right. The one helicopter. Bushido counters.
Summon Grandmaster.
Ooh! If only I could summon... Damn.
Four counters.
If you were summon Sheehan, then I could summon Vulcasaurus next turn and deal some massive damage.
Yeah, but I can just end this right now, too.
Alright.
Depending on what he has face down, but I don't really think it really matters.
He doesn't have anything face down except that face down defense monster. And it's actually technically wide open.
Do you think I should get rid of... No, you know what? I'm going to leave his XYZ monster on the... Or not his XYZ monster. I'm going to leave his Gaia on the field and take away everything else.
Good.
Special summon.
Because that guy is a sitting duck, and if you destroy Zixi's monster, if you don't destroy it, then his monster...
I summon?
Yeah.
Mistworm!
Now that looks like a great Leviathan.
Take that, and take that back.
Doo-doo. Doo.
I don't think I'll be able to end this in one turn, but I can definitely at least save us a little bit.
If I could pull Cyber Dragon, this would be perfect.
If I activate this card...
Next turn, I'll be able to XZ summon no matter what. Because you have two level 4... We have two level 4s.
I can XYZ summon right now, though, too. Because if I get it... Because here's the thing. I can summon Excalibur. If I summon Excalibur, then the duel ends right now.
Yes. What? Yeah, definitely.
Oh, wait. Wait, where's my Excalibur?
You didn't put it in your deck, did you?
No, he is in my deck.
At least you think it is.
No, he is. Where is it? Yeah, right here. That's... Two warrior-type monsters...
Here.
Shit.
I've got some shit, so don't worry. It's no big deal. If I can pull out
I almost forgot. Oh, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, come on. Take your turn.
Okay, let's see here. Besides, the guy next turn is the one with the old monsters and stuff.
Knowing him, he won't have anything. He'll probably have Beaver Warrior.
All this constant waiting.
3,700, damn. Ooh, we got down to 100 life points, nice.
All right, sweet. I'm glad I was able to summon that, because this should make everything a lot easier. I hope you have, like a Mystical Space Typhoon or something your next turn.
Hopefully, this will be the final draw. Either way, he's finished. Think about that. Ooh. Let's see here. Okay. He's finished.
Go ahead, Red. Summon your card.
He's finished.
If the waiting wasn't getting in the way.
See here. He's finished.
And this is why you don't rely too heavy on old monsters.
He loses, and he gets to attack again! Alright. And then, it took us 12 turns, and
how long was the...
It's not done yet. We're still waiting, and waiting, and waiting.
And waiting. And waiting. And waiting. Do 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 do, we kicked your fucking ass, we rule. This was a tag team effort. We were awesome.
All right, ending. Yeah.